which left perpetrates. This is a very sacred bhoomi for us. And therefore, I appeal to you, I appeal to each one of you, you must speak to everybody. What Narendra Modi ji has done for Kerala in the last 5 years, now 6th and 7th year, no UDF government being a part of the Union government could do it. Congress party was hand in glove with the leftists. They have alliance here, they contest here, but they will in Delhi, they will be friends when they have the UPA government. But even being in Delhi, they don't get anything for Kerala. Projects are waiting for God knows how long. Employment is not generated. Economy suffers because of corruption under UPA. Corruption of the Congress under the UPA. And that corruption is to keep up one family. For that one family's sake, corruption shamelessly happens. At that time, left doesn't speak in Kerala. Now here they give you a feeling that they are fighting against each other and seeking your vote. Whereas the fraud that they are committing on all of us, fraud, total fraud. People in Kerala believe that the Congress is fighting the Baam Party, the left wing, the Edusisari. But in Bengal, they are fighting together. Somebody else, they are fighting the BJP there. Their message is, you do corruption, I'll tolerate. I do corruption, you tolerate. Suppose BJP comes here, both of us cannot do any corruption. So don't allow BJP to come. That is the politics they are playing here. They have no respect for human lives. They don't care for women. And that is why, if in left wing, they couldn't send even one member of parliament to the Rajya Sabha. Latika is a Mahila Congress head. They couldn't give her ticket. What did she do? Because she couldn't take the shape, she went and removed the hair. They don't care. Congress doesn't care. Insult women. Every bit of politics that they do is aimed at three things. Corruption, violence, or appeasement of minorities. Because of that, vote comes in one, in Tamil they say, it comes in bundles. What do you say for Sarthupai, the pony, the
chakal.
What comes in chakal? Bundles of the bundles. Moota moota ya. So for them, no problem. I'll get 10 moota in this district, 30 moota in that district. Chakal moota vote appeasement politics. Both Congress and communists do only this. But they could not give the rights to the women in the minority even after appeasement. That only Prime Minister Modi can do. That is why even in minority community, today women belonging to minority community understand that. They understand the politics and the way in which chaku moota vote politics of appeasement has taken them for granted. They were suffering under triple talaq. But Congress did not care. Left wing doesn't care. So chaku moota politics, they can keep going. Their women will suffer. Whereas in 50 Muslim countries, they gave them triple talaq. Relief. Relief from triple talaq. That is why they don't allow us to campaign. In Tamil Nadu, BJP candidate is prohibited from entering certain areas where minorities live by some misguided elements. I am not saying that everybody in minority do this. Like that, because if you go in, you say the truth, their women will understand. Like this, there are a lot of things I can speak. But because you have really suffered walking in that procession in this heat, I don't have a heart to take more of your time. I will do namaskar. I'll bend my head in respect. You are all suffering and putting up with a lot of violence. 28 people have sacrificed their life in this constituency for the violence, and you have an exemplary person who, after that kind of a violence, has stood up to serve this country. Sadananda Master is that example. You cannot get a better candidate. If you want to send a message to the left wing and to the Congress, you both are, in Telugu and Tamil, there are expressions. Arimadi or even Arajakam, they are both friends. Chirittu Karatra Todal. Chirittu Karatra Todal. Corruption Todal. Arimadi Todal. Arajakam Todal. Assembly the one question in violence against you. One question in the corruption against you. Congress party says they are contesting the LDA. Number three. Poi. Total lies. So, I appeal to you. Vote, because this is a very symbolic candidate. This symbolic candidate is your answer to the violence, your answer to the corruption. Vote BJP. Thank you.